that body. I ask for your permission to be here. I ask for your blessing to be here. Yemaya, mother of the water, owner of the sea, I ask for your permission to embody for a moment this sacred institution. Mother, are you with me? Take all of me in this moment. Father, are you with me? Take all of me in this moment. Obatala, Eshu, Ogun, Oshosi, Shango, Oya, take hold of me and guide me in these few moments. It took a long time for us to be here. Dear Mother, owner of the water and the deep sea, bless Kari who kicked the door and left us here. Bless Kari who opened the door and brought all of us here. Yemaya, sweet mother, are you all with me? Yemaya, she has eye in the back of his head. Yemaya, chin up and shoulders up. Yemaya, don't ask what to say. Say as I do. Yemaya. I brought you to this world and I could take you out. Yemaya. Because I said so. Because I could say so. Because I demand you. Because I am here and I am not going any place. Yemaya.
Do as I
said and be here and take hold of this institution and show the power of the black body and show the power of the black ancestry. It was time too long to be here, but we are here and Ashe!
Ashe!
Yemaya!
Yemaya has a look so hot she can set the sun at dawn.
Yemaya has a look so hot that she could set the sun at 3 o'clock. Yemaya!
We'll give you something to do.
We'll give you something to do. Let me be for a second and put an offering to Yemaya in the sanctity of this institution. Help me, sister, and don't move. Owner of the water, show your power. We came here with our sister Yemaya, owner of the water, owner of the way. Yemaya, Sesu, Yemaya, Ijao, Yemaya, Imarayewo, a warrior, sweet but a warrior. She knows when to show her power. Brother, sister, allow me to show you the power of Yemaya and follow me to see the wonderful war of Sister Karime Wing as we go out. Yemaya, come with me, my avatar. In the name of the mother, in the name of my ancestor, and an honor to this wonderful institution, let it be. Follow me as we see the work of the Sister Kali. Oh Lord, oh Yemaya, Yemaya, oh Lord. It took so long to make wrong right. It took so long for us to embody the beauty and the right to build this wall. Yemaya ele wo, you that fight for your people, show your power! Show your power! Show your power and clean the house and allow our people to be here. Kicking the door and let us in, for kicking the door right open and show your power. Show your power. Show that you are here to stay like a warrior who fight for her children. Our beauty is as beauty could be. We are the next. We are the future. The 21st century on, and it belongs to Yemaya children, and she's here to rest. And my God be my witness, and my mother be my witness, she's here to stay, she's here to stay, she's here to claim her place. Yemaya, all power to you. Show your will, show your will, show your will, show your will. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7 avatar. Yemaya, Yemaya, Yemaya. She fight and she suffer and she have shared black tears, blacker than blacker, deepest blue that is the blue in the ocean. And she hold for long time. It's time to unleash the power, and Carrie have done that. Thank you and be blessed in the name of Yemaya and the seven orishas of the seven powers that cross your land. We are here. Thank you. We're going in the other place. Yemaya says who? The future often. Sweet, sweet sister of Yemaya Oshun, sweet sister of Yemaya Oshun, let us hear today and bless Kahit and bless all the
Ashe.
Ashe. Ashe to the goddess. Ashe to the provider. Ashe to the good mother. Ashe to Kahit. Ashe to the friends. Ashe to the ancestors, the spirit.